with the United States Coast Guard by decree of the Bahamian Defense Force. You are under arrest for the murder of Michel Cormier, a citizen of Canada. Said crime perpetrated in Canadian soil at the consulate in Miami-Dade, Florida.
Canadian girl on Canadian soil. That's 2 out of 3. I'm still immune.
Actually, you're not. Not on your boat. You're flying under a flag of convenience. Just like the constable. Isn't that right, constable?
The Bahamian flag, which gives me jurisdiction over you.
That is correct. You never gave any thought to the way your father arranged your life. You just took with no questions asked.
You still can't arrest me. I'm in Florida waters!
Actually, you're not in Florida waters. About 500 yards that way, you passed into international waters. The Coast Guard was waiting for you to make that mistake. Now you have 50 years to think about how you helped me in your arrest, and you watch your back. I'm not done with you. Now, gentlemen, it's been a pleasure. So remember, Clavo, when you're in Miami, we never